girl.
Yeah, but yeah, well, you,
girls okay, work well, at McDonald's.
I know, but I don't.
You don't?
No.
What you do
well, then why are you wearing
on?
McDonald's clothes?
It hurts.
Well, that's a
well,
fine howdy-do.
You look really good in it.
I know.
So.
And you guys work at McDonald's too?
Nope.
No. I'm just here for the candy.
Well, go ahead, take some.
But what? Hey, but what?
There's a skeleton in there. These are bubbles. There's some rings.
I'm stocking these.
Oh boy, have you ever seen red hair before? Look at that. Look at that. You look like a floozy.
Oh really?
Yeah, that's
that's
good.
That's what we are.
I'm trying to cover up. I don't want to.
One more thing.
I went to a Halloween costume shop and I was horrified to see what was there.
Really?
Yes.
Alright.
Oh my gosh.
One more.
So we get goodies too.
No, one more.
Mine's easy.
One more.
Homemade.
My ring.
Yeah.
I need a ring.
Whoa. Look at those Halloween shoes.
So
man, are they fancy.
Either or.
I guess the dog collar is about the best part.
I know.
I took one of those.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Just remember when you go take stuff at people's place, that leave some for the kids that come afterwards, okay?
Yep.
Okay. And I finally got
sorry, I didn't mean to take that.
That's okay.
Ring.
Put it in. Okay. I don't want to take too much. I'm being really rude.
Come on.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Yeah. I took a skeleton.
Thank you so
none
much.
For you.
Come on, Chanel. Get some.
And you didn't even say trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Smell my what?
Thank you, mate. Thank
you. Where are those? Where are
those? Hannah?
Huh? Actually, have you ever seen the movie Nightmare Before Christmas?
Yes.
Yes, I have.
I'm Sally.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yep.
Oh, that's right. You got the little
it's okay.
Thingamajigger.
You're like Sally. You're like cute.
What are you, child?
And these big boys are hinting that they want some candy, too.
Yeah.
Well,
I think you should be handing it out, though.
What I do.
No, because it's usually with lights on here for a while.